Welcome back to another day of Persona 5.
I'm so depressed!
Hey, cheer up. It's almost the weekend. Go out and relax. Oh, that's the first issue. Never work for just the pay. Unless you're actually getting paid, like, an absurd amount. Which, that beautiful place is not doing. But yeah, also sucks when you're the only one working there. You got no coworkers to talk to. It's always busy. Yeah, it is worth it sometimes. I should know. I've worked like 3 jobs since high school. Let's go. Better than average?
Yeah!
Nice. Now they shouldn't be surprised when I answer questions in class, right? Mini-Kamoshida guy. I mean, it's kind of hard not to notice you. Falling that bad this time of year?
I'm somewhat interested.
Hey, I know you skipped. I can maybe hook you up with them, can't we? Friday and get this bread.
Oh, welcome.
Dang, is he just standing outside his office waiting for me? Dang, he even messaged me. Sure, why not? I'm down to hang out.
Oh,
Cancel culture. After like a month or so, people just kind of forget about you. There's more important stuff than just Kamoshida, you know? People are taking the right steps. I'm all for it.
Let's see.
Yeah, I'm still down.
Still. You know, I...
just eats at me forever.
For example,
Yeah, I mean, it's better to love and be hurt than to never love at all, right? Or something like that? I don't know how the quote goes. But yeah, emotional pain helps us grow. Pretty necessary. I mean, yeah, we do try to avoid it, but definitely necessary. Helps us grow as a human, you know? But that internal pain's also not something you can just, you know, make disappear. Something that we have to grow stronger as humans to get over, you know?
Right.
Nice. Glad to be of help. That one's definitely broken when it activates.
All right. Oh.
It's chill. I'm just here for the snacks, you know?
All right.
What is that?
Well, see you.
Is that even real? Man, someone let me know in the comments. I've never heard of that before. But now, one student at a time.
Ah, you're back.
Dang, that was quick. You got the info already.
Where
I don't know who likes eating that, but hey, I mean, it sounds good. Maybe I'll try some when I'm in Japan. Oh dang, I'm like a undercover agent. Telling me this old man was a party animal? That's crazy. You know what he was doing, and he didn't want to speak out either. Gosh dang, this guy doesn't even know. I'm the main character of this story. This guy's just a random minor character. Greedy minor character at that. Ooh, I knew he had good intentions. Old coach was nice. He was actually a good coach until Kamoshida took his spot away. Oh man, he's just a student. He can achieve good times if he works hard. Gosh dang, every adult in this world is after money, bruh. It's just money this, money that. man, and then he's just gonna break his legs, just like Kamoshida did with Ryuji. Yeah, we gotta let him know for sure.
Hey.
Hey, but you guys ran together, right? It's never fun just running by yourself.
Again.
Yep, exactly. Even though it's an individual sport, you gotta still team. The team that runs together stays together. Yeah. Grinding a lot faster.
All right.
Wait.
Ryuji, you doubt yourself too much. You always gotta give it a try. See you guys tomorrow.